To learn how to paint pictures on a budget, stick around and I'll show you how.
I'm Kathy Nichols, and I'm a lifelong artist, painter, and teacher. I help students of all ages tap into their creativity with watercolor. Watercolor is a great way to express yourself, and it's easy to get started and fun to do.
My watercolor lessons are designed for beginners of all ages. No theory and not too technical. Just follow along with me.
I hope you join me to learn how to paint with watercolor. I can't wait to see your paintings.
My lessons are for beginners on a budget who simply want to paint nice pictures. Hobbyists, retirees, teachers, parents, caregivers, and people with disabilities. Basically, anyone who wants to relax and express themselves artistically without breaking the bank. You can get started with good quality paints, paper, and brushes for well under $100. Brushes and paints will last for years, and you only have to buy more paper as you use it up. A book of watercolor paper typically has 30 sheets. If you paint a picture a day, an $11 book will last you about a month. Paint once a week and it will last for several months. See the description below for links to buy all starter materials. These are not affiliate links and I don't earn a commission if you buy them. Nice pictures are ones you paint of subjects you like that reflect your feelings and personality. They can be landscapes, flowers, birds, trees, pets, homes, or just about anything you like. My style of painting is representative and not photorealistic. Van Gogh could paint a realistic painting if he wanted to, but he painted emotional impressions of his subjects instead. Representative paintings depict familiar subjects while expressing its artist's feelings and personalities. To give it a try, get the suggested materials, subscribe to my channel, and take some lessons. The lower the number of the lesson, the simpler and easier it is to paint. As you work your way up the lesson numbers, you'll see your skills improve. In fact, people may ask you to paint their favorite subjects for them. I've painted friends' pets, children, and their childhood homes. If you want to take a lesson more than once, go right ahead. Also, check out my videos on watercolor basics and techniques. Take your time and enjoy the process. There's no rush and no pressure. Feel free to ask questions in the comments or send me an email with photos of your paintings. Have fun, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.